of the sun. When I stop to rest on a hilltop, wondering if I meet someone. Maybe it was in a vision or just in a dream while I slept. But I heard the voices from the sand hills so sad that I wept. For I did not understand them speaking in their native tongue. But the sadness overtook me, and I felt they died too young. But I heard the drums as they danced around, and then I heard them chant. Then I heard the lone coyote cry as the moon shined on the sand. And I knew what I had witnessed was too much for any man's will. But I felt sad but respectful to the spirit of the sand hills. For I did not understand.